Welcome to Back to Basics. In this episode, we will explore how developers can quickly build, deploy, and run web applications and APIs at scale without prior infrastructure or container experience. In my experience, working with a range of customers, it is common for development teams to want to focus on app development, but run into several challenges that hinder productivity. These often include infrastructure management being a distraction for developers rather than focusing on innovation, delivering high-quality features, and solving business challenges. There is a steep learning curve to become familiar with infrastructure services to build and run critical workloads. And the last one is thinking about security and scalability beyond existing on-premise data centers. The typical containerized web application architecture commences with a virtual machine and a guest operating system. The runtime language of choice is installed, and then the application is executed on the runtime platform. The stack is likely to have multiple instances in order to achieve scalability and redundancy. Consequently, it is necessary to preface it with a load balancer to distribute requests. Then, you need to deploy an auto-scaling group to enable the application to dynamically adjust its capacity in response to traffic fluctuations. Furthermore, it is probable that there exists a CICD pipeline to enable the distribution of changes to this specific application. AWS App Runner offers a highly abstracted and simplified experience for operating containers and web applications at scale with no prior AWS experience. AWS App Runner is a managed service which does not require configuration of orchestrators, build pipelines, optimization of load balancers, or rotation of TLS certificates. Moreover, there are no servers to manage. You only need to specify the CPU and memory requirements for your application. App Runner intends to reduce the complexity of learning and maintaining all of the various container application infrastructure services into a single service. Now, let's examine the process of deploying containerized applications and APIs using App Runner. The first approach is to use a source code repository. Development teams engage in their designated development environments, thereafter committing their code changes to Git or any other source code repository. Next step, you will need to configure the Git connection details with AWS App Runner. Then, you configure the command required to build the application in App Runner. For an example, npm install command is required for a Node.js-based application. In the second approach, you construct the application container images using pre-existing tooling and push it to the Amazon Elastic Container Registry for deployment. Once the application is deployed using the mentioned approach, the user is provided with a secure URL which is production ready. App Runner automates the process of building and deploying container images, configuring load balancing, implementing encryption, and dynamically adjusting resource allocation in response to incoming traffic requests. AWS App Runner accelerates innovation by abstracting away infrastructure and streamlining web application development. In this episode, we examined how App Runner can effectively address the various obstacles encountered by development teams by facilitating the efficient deployment and execution of containerized web applications on a large scale, resulting in a significant reduction in time to market. Check out the links in the description below for more details. Thank you for watching Back to Basics. See you next time.